davidfaheefitness.com. Now we're going to do a kettlebell swing. Bend from your hips, not from your knees. Okay, this is to work your glutes and your hips. Just have a watch.